You're about to watch a unique video of Tesla semi driver walking around to ensure his truck is ready for takeoff. Friends, as the sun dips below the horizon and the day's hustle starts to fade, a silent transformation takes place on the highways and byways that crisscross our vast landscape. It is a transformation that promises to rewrite the rules of the road, and at the heart of it is a huge semi-truck like no other, the Tesla semi. Imagine standing on a tarmac, watching a jumbo jet being meticulously inspected before takeoff. Now transfer that image to this futuristic truck with a sleek design and a cockpit that could rival any airline pilot's command center. Our friend Zanegler's new video of the Tesla semi captures this very essence. As the video showcases, the Tesla semi driver undertakes a walk around, a pre-trip inspection to ensure Tesla semi's rock titan is primed for its journey ahead. Blinking lights on its impressive flight deck evoke curiosity. What could those unnerving signals signify? Do you guys know any ideas? I would like to hear your thought. Now, since I started to ask a question or two, now, what does the walk around inspection of Tesla semi signify for the future of traffic trucking safety? From what I understand, that's a standard procedure for LCD truck drivers. Is that correct? And if you guys are from the trucking industry, and also how might the cost savings from adopting electric semis impact economics of trucking industry as a whole? I would like to hear your comments, if you have them, in the comment section below, friends, for our discussion. A closer look at the Tesla semi reveals the groundbreaking technology that fuels this modern road warrior. With an energy consumption of just 2 kilowatt hours per mile, the Tesla semi can conquer up to 500 miles of range before hungering for a recharge. And the best part? In a mere half hour, it can guzzle up enough energy to regain a staggering 70% of its range. Imagine the possibilities: truckers taking a short break, grabbing a snack, and coming back to the truck that's not just replenished, but roaring for another long haul. Financial titans of the trucking industry are standing up and taking notice. The numbers tell a tale of drastic returns on investment. Switching to electric semis could save trucking companies over $200,000 in fuel costs during the first 3 years of ownership. Not just that, the futuristic technology within ensures lower maintenance and repair expenses over the long run, further bolstering the case for these electric giants. PepsiCo made a bold move in 2022, becoming one of the pioneers to embrace the Tesla semi. These early adopters are heralding a new era where the rumble of diesel engines is replaced by the quiet hum of electric motors. And what a torque power they have. Tesla itself is leading the charge, putting its semis to work within its own trucking operations. Now, let's dive into some thought-provoking questions for discussions, friends. What do you think, guys, are the potential environmental implications of a widespread shift to electric trucks like the Tesla semi? How might the development of electric charging infrastructure influence the adoption of electric trucks? And my third question here is, considering the range and recharging time of the Tesla semi, what types of routes or industries do you think might benefit most from its adoption? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, friends. And in the coming years, as the Tesla semi fleet continues to grow, it won't just be truckers and logistic companies benefiting from this revolution, you know? It will be the environment, the economy, and ultimately all of us on the road to a cleaner and more efficient future. As these electric titans pave the way, the question remains, will the roar of engines be silenced by the hum of progress? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. This is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news. God bless you, everyone. And if you like this report, please send us super thanks. I would greatly appreciate your support, and I'll see you soon in our next report. It's so beautiful to already see Tesla Semi delivering Tesla cars to unidentified service centers. Welcome back, everyone. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com with an exciting news. Twitter Tesla blogger Tesla Cars Only today tweeted a video which shows an unidentified Tesla Semi truck delivering Tesla cars to Tesla centers. We have been waiting for this moment for a long time until we have enough Tesla semis, or at least enough to deliver its own, so for Tesla to deliver its own vehicles to service centers instead of using diesel trucks. In other words, Tesla is already using its Tesla semi trucks to deliver Tesla Model 3, Model Y and other vehicles to its service centers. Plainly to say, to its dealerships for some people. But although, remember, Tesla doesn't have dealerships, they are called service centers. It's so beautiful to see this Tesla semi truck delivering Tesla vehicles. So when I see this short video of a Tesla semi-electric truck delivering Tesla Model 3 and Model Y vehicles to its service centers, I'm thinking Tesla is building the machine that makes the machine and the machine that delivers the machine. I think Tesla Semi is going to disrupt the entire trucking industry. What I meant by that is that Tesla is making the machine to build the machines. In other words, Tesla is making the gigafactories, so they build Tesla cars. And now Tesla is making a car that delivers other cars, that machine that delivers other machines to its service centers. Now, seeing this, I'm thinking further. When do you think when completed Tesla cars autonomy drive off the assembly line into a trailer with a Tesla semi autonomously driving them to a destination and the cars autonomously driving off and drive to a customer driveway without a single human in the loop? Now, if Tesla can do so many things autonomously, will Tesla anymore need a driver, a customer, a car buyer to buy its cars? Or you will just rent a car and it will be like a very cheap taxi? I don't know. Let me know. What do you think the future of driving is in the next 50 years? Now, remember, Tesla is a vertically integrated company that controls the entire production process, from vehicle design to parts manufacturing to vehicle assembly to vehicle sales and distribution. This gives Tesla a great deal of control over the quality and cost of producing its products, its cars. I think Tesla is quickly becoming America's sweetheart, especially the Tesla Semi is going to contribute greatly to that once Tesla starts building more than 10,000 or 50,000 Semi trucks per year. Next year and the following, Tesla plans to build 50,000 Semi trucks, or at least that's what Tesla says. Do you think they can make it by at the end of next year? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, friends. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. God bless you, everyone. Visit us on TorqueNews.com. And if you've liked this report, give us thumbs up and let's move on to our next story.